supposed to be a short break from the ominous Kennedy. Just one last pit stop at a gas station in the outskirts of town. Leon found himself surrounded by a sea of zombies, along with a newfound friend, Claire Redfield. Leon managed to escape to Raccoon City, only for an accident to split them apart. Deftly navigating through the perilous streets of his made to safety.
Hello? Is anybody here? There has to be someone here. Not good.
David! Marvin! You there? I found a way out! It's in here! Send reinforcements! East hallway!
I gotta find that guy. Jesus.
Open up! Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn door!
I'll get you out!
Please!
Give me your hand.
Help me!
I got you. Give me your other hand!
Statue, 3 medallions. Run down. There's a weird thing. Okay.
Thanks.
Marvin Browner.
Leon Kennedy. There was another officer I couldn't...
Here. I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
Boy, you're pale, dude.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue. But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot. He thought this secret passageway might do the trick. Not the priority here.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I'd just slow you down. Now, you need this.
I can't
wait. Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform, you do not hesitate. You take it out, or you run. Got it?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Oh, God.
I got bit, too. In the jugular. I'm still not dead. Because I'm not a bitch.
First day.
green. Oh, that's a green herb. It's like a ficus. Oh shit. Weapons key card. Book of events. 25th, turning the station into temporary shelter due to the massive sudden outbreak. All personnel have been instructed to make the safety assist the top priorities, which are to accommodate as many as possible. The refugees attacked them. He wanted a snack, funny. Looks like a little bit of his muscle memory still retained. Shit ass. Oh shit. Okay. Keys. It appears the keypad to the lock terminal is missing a few keys. I suggest that person responsible for this mess for spare keys. You know who you are, bastard. Oh, let's fuck this up so badly. 2 or 3. Damn. It's not like I can't. Do 106. 109. How about that? Please just take my inventory space. Yay! I just want to reload it real quick. Six and 109. 106, 109. Fuck that. Stay up. Jesus Christ. God. Jesus Christ. Need. And three others.
What the?
Got built once, I might as well just heal up. Damn it. The fuck out of here. Just go ahead and save.
Son of a bitch.
Shit. Damn. Dahlia. 8:21. Oh shit. I'm close. Sorry. Dahlia.
What in the...
Leon, it's Marvin. I need you back here ASAP.
Are you okay, Marvin?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
Copy that. I'll be right there.
Hey.
There you are. Come here. Take a look.
Yes. I knew she'd make it.
Oh, you know her?
Yeah. Name's Claire. I came into town with her.
You can get to that courtyard. Through the second floor. East side.
I'm on it. Thanks, Lieutenant.
Oh no, fuck you. That was it. Okay, cool. Let's find out more.
I want to find out what's happening here.
She's the one at Umbrella responsible for unleashing the virus.
Seems to be evolving much faster than expected. You gotta be kidding me.
God only knows what's down here.
What the hell?
It'll be all over.
Let me go! Sherry, I'm coming!
I'm not handing over anything!
Jesus Christ!
Who's
that?
It's coming down.
That's a damn good idea.
Plus.
This is Hunk from Alpha Team.
Man, I thought you were all wiped out.
Ah, shindo.
Well, if you didn't convince me with the startling, fresh gameplay, you definitely convinced me with the tofu. No, I'll play later. I'll purchase it. When I get paid, Freddy. Wait, Sam Friday. Who can I play again? Look at that, I can. Cool. I'm not going
to, though. It was nice. Thanks for stopping in and watching. Love you.